Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to make amras. Mangoes are quite in season and honestly, it's the only thing that I like about summer. So here I have 4 ripe mangoes and I have peeled its skin as well. And here I have 1/2 liter of milk. I prefer using little bit of milk just to balance out that extra sweet taste and also to make it a little less thicker. But if you prefer, you can totally skip that step. I'm roughly chopping the mangoes and adding them into my blending jar. Here I have the pulp of 4 mangoes and I will make a paste without adding any water, milk or anything. Here our mango pulp is ready. This will be extra sweet and very thick in consistency, so I prefer adding little bit of milk as well. But if you want, you can serve it just like that. So here I am adding the required quantity of milk. It would totally depend on how thick or how runny you want the amras to be. After adding milk, I will attach the lid and give this a good blend. Here our amras is ready to be served. Here I have a transparent glass bowl. Into this I'm adding some fresh cream. We'll just spread it all over. And then add the amras. I just wanted to create like layers, white and then on top of that amras and then another layer of white cream and then some more amras. But this will work only if you are using a transparent bowl. Here I have another bowl which is not transparent, so I'm going to add the required quantity of amras and only from top I will be adding little bit of fresh cream. And here we have the amras all ready to be served. So that's all for today's video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.